Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV.
Chemical exfoliants are one of the three daily essential skincare products that you need to use to have more beautiful and healthier skin, and the most important product to repair dull, matte, large pored, and discolored skin. Alpha hydroxy acids like glycolic, beta hydroxy acids like salicylic, and retinoids remain the three most popular forms of chemical exfoliants. But most of the recent work and advances in technology has occurred in the alpha hydroxy acids, and in particular with glycolic acid. Chemical exfoliants work by dissolving accumulated and heaped up dead cells either on the surface of the skin or in the pores that cause dull and matte and large pored skin. And it even dissolves the early abnormal cells that contribute to early precancers and then skin cancers. With glycolic acid, the actual part of the acid that dissolves the dead cells is the free part of the acid, not the part of the acid that's bound or connected to a carrier protein. An example of that would be if you have a bunch of mice at home and you want to get rid of them with a bunch of cats. For those cats to be able to catch the mice, they can't be on short leashes. They have to be off the leashes and able to roam through your house to catch the mice. Well, if you want your glycolic to work to dissolve those dead cells, you need free acid that's off a leash, not connected to a carrier protein, to be able to go after the dead cells. But the problem used to be that with older glycolic products, the amount of free acid at the beginning of the life of the product when it was brand new was very high, and so it was very strong. And as that product got older, in the bottle or tube, the amount of free acid decreased, the strength decreased, and therefore it was very difficult to get consistent exfoliation and consistent results with those products. As a result of new technology with adjustments of pH and buffering the chemicals, we now have stable amounts, even amounts, of the free acid. So from the time you start using the product until the last time you use the product from that bottle, the amount of free acid is the same. That means you can get accurate, precise, and predictable exfoliation and the best results. So if you're using a chemical exfoliant, and amongst the chemical exfoliants, I prefer glycolic acid. If you're using one, try to make sure that the product you choose is both buffered and pH adjusted so you can get the best results from your chemical exfoliant. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.